So as important as state and local leadership is to shaping the policies and practices that support KITE's work in our community, we recognize that our heroes are really the individuals whose spirit, courage, and work ethic have driven them to envision, advocate for, and create the programs, resources, and opportunities that young children and families in our communities need and deserve. When Chris Dresick received his Children's Champion Award last year, he noted for all of us that the award should really go to those educators who show up each day and give their best for children, no matter the obstacles they face. And he was right. And tonight, KITE is introducing a new award that specifically recognizes the vital role of the early educators who touch our children's lives most directly. And Amy Whitbrow, who works with the staff of our at both the preschool and our primary schools, is the perfect person to introduce this award and the recipient tonight. Amy.
Hello. KITE is honored tonight to present the first Lisa Foy-Dupuis Excellence in Early Childhood Award. I want to welcome Lisa's husband, Mike, and their two daughters. Thank you for joining us tonight and allowing KITE to celebrate Lisa. Lisa was an Enfield Public Schools kindergarten teacher for 31 years. I know this firsthand because my son, who is now 36 years old, had Lisa as his kindergarten teacher, her first year of teaching. Lisa embodied what it means to be a kindergarten teacher right from the start. She had the passion, the patience, the creativity, flexibility, respect for all children and their families, and high energy that it takes. I had the pleasure of working with Lisa through the years, watching her grow as a professional and emerge as a strong leader. She was vocal about what was best for our young learners. Learning through play and hands-on experiences and opportunities to practice social-emotional skills were at the top of her list. She was not a fan of worksheets, and any of the staff that's on knows this well. And she would always say she could cover whatever worksheet taught those skills better and for children than any worksheet could. Countless children were set on the path of school success, and more importantly, of being lifelong learners because of Lisa. This award is meant to celebrate Lisa and pay tribute to her legacy, while honoring an early education professional in our community who continues the important work of assuring Enfield children have high-quality early education experiences. Tonight, I am honored to present this award to Jaclyn Valley. As Director of Early Education Initiatives for the Enfield Public Schools, Jaclyn works daily to bring excellence to early education in Enfield. Like Lisa, Jaclyn believes in all children's abilities to succeed. She recognizes each child's unique strengths and supports the full inclusion of all children. Jaclyn's belief of upholding the unique value and dignity of each child and their family is visible in all the decisions that she makes. As a leader, she impacts children's development and learning by structuring the conditions that support teacher effectiveness and allow them to provide each child with opportunities for rich, engaging play and opportunities to make choices in planning and carrying out activities. She promotes the use of open-ended activities that encourage children to work together and solve problems to support learning across all areas of development and curriculum. To make this award even more meaningful, Lisa and Jaclyn taught kindergarten together at Hazardville Memorial for many years when Jaclyn was a new teacher. Jaclyn talks with fondness about Lisa being a mentor to her and has on many occasions mentioned something she learned by watching Lisa or has quoted something Lisa's told her that has stayed with her for all these years. The award reads, hold it up, reads, Excellence in Early Childhood Education Award for your passion and devotion in supporting Enfield children in their development. Congratulations, Jaclyn.
Thank you so much. I'm very humbled by this and emotional, as Lisa was a strong mentor to me. I'm one part of the team, but I did learn so much from her. So thank you.
Thank you, Jaclyn. Thank you. And thank you for, I'm sure Brianna's had to convince you to be a part of our meeting today. And I know you had a soccer game for your son, but we are so grateful for your being here, but mostly for, excuse me, the leadership and the creativity that you have brought to early childhood education in Enfield. So thank you, Jaclyn. Well deserved. We're so proud of you.
Thank you so much.